show continues, the show continues. Now, story time. Three stories. Old lady car crash. Yeah. Latina gets pulled over by Dorset police. Or I go and see Pendulum. Which do you want to hear? High percentage of chance you'll get pulled over. I did. And when that happens, my brain, it splits into two. There's half of my brain that says, Mark, you don't want to go to prison. And just the rest of my normal brain. So, I start off kind of driving along, get my mind right, and I see all the blue lights going, I'm thinking, shit. By the time he's gotten out of the police car, walked to my car, I no longer speed like this. So that's going to be what I actually say, and then my normal voice is going to be what my brain is thinking.
Oh, watch out, it's a camera.
Policeman walks up to my car, this is all completely true. Policeman walks up to my car. Hello, officer, have I done anything wrong? Police officer, what makes you think you've done anything wrong? My actual brain, because you pulled me over, you cunt. What I actually said? I don't know. I think it's time you step out of the car, sir. Shit. Takes me out of the car, walks me round. Do you mind getting into the back of the police car? Do I mind getting into the back of the police car? I'd rather fucking not. Yes, of course I'd get into the back of the police car. In the back of the police car.
You pussy.
No way. Yeah, no shame, honestly. I could have told this story different, but this is the true version. I mean, the back of the police car is like, background check. Latino male, beard, Dorset, after 12, ooh. Shit, baby, what the fuck am I doing? Turns to me, super slow. It's like the fucking shield, he's so intense with me. Were you aware that one of your back brake lights is slightly dim? You bastard. You must report to Swanage Police Station 9 o'clock tomorrow, else you will face a fine of at least £15.70. I hate everyone you've ever known and everyone in your family, and I would rape your kids if it was allowed. Okay, officer, that is absolutely fine. Is there any other way I can be of assistance tonight? Ran back to the car, got home, had to knock at least 5 out of you porn before I could sleep. It was a Tuesday. And shit to do on a Wednesday. Anyway, nice step. That was just for you, that bit. I swore I mentioned wanking. That was just for you.
I so, the car. Because you go into the car.
I mean, oh, no, I didn't want you to speak. Never give him a jump check. Right here. So, I'm really, really looking forward to this next act. He's going to close the... No, he's not! I am still looking forward to you, but it's not the act I thought you were. Oh, Charlie, I'm going to do that a little bit again. Ladies and gentlemen, the next act on stage is Charlie. He's going to do some poi. His name is Charlie. I've done that bit. His... And I didn't get booked to do the actual London Juggling Convention. It's just shoddy link after shoddy link. The name of the piece is A Lovely Day to Do Some Poi. His name is Charlie for the 8th time. They definitely know your name. That's a given. I want a huge round of applause. It's going to start with the beautiful Nina and go all the way around to my beautiful stage manager, Daisy. Off we go!
I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything. Rock and roll is
spotted if you ever hear someone. Do I get to look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun, look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky? Say I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. When I saw Jamia, I really liked it what she said. What she said about the giants, especially girl giants, cause all girls feel too big sometimes, regardless of their size. When I go for a drive, I have to fly to the side of the road, to the ocean in my clothes. I'm smaller than a poppy seed inside a group of people, and the ocean is a giant that can swallow a little. So I swim for all salvation and I swim to save my soul, but my soul is just a whisper trapped inside a tornado.
Don't smile, it's funny.